Hi, my name is Dr. Anthony Lemaire, and I'm a cardiac thoracic surgeon. Today we're going to talk about closing the chest, otherwise known as closing the sternum. Before we get started though, let's review the anatomy of the sternum. This is a model of the human body here, and this is the sternum. The sternum is actually broken up into three parts. The top part of the sternum is referred to as the manubrium, the body of the sternum is the middle, and the xiphoid process is the tail end of the sternum. If you saw my previous video on opening the sternum, you learned that we actually open the sternum by performing a median sternotomy, which is essentially when we divide the sternum down the middle. We use our landmarks as the manubrium and the xiphoid process. When you're actually closing the sternum, you're essentially just reapproximating the two halves of the sternum. Once again, the sternum is divided down the middle, and you're basically just putting the two halves of the sternum back together. Let's review exactly what happens in the operating room. First, if someone's gonna have open heart surgery, they'll go to the operating room, they'll go to sleep. Once they're asleep, they'll be prepared for surgery, which essentially means prepped and draped. We'll then take a scalpel, we'll divide the chest by the sternum. We'll then free up the sternum and divide the sternum and open it as I previously described in another video. Once the sternum is open, we then move on with the main portion of our case. Once we're done with the actual surgery, what we'll do is, number one, make sure there's no bleeding, and when we're actually ready, we'll take sternal wires and we'll actually connect the two ends of the sternum with the sternal wires. Now, there are many ways to actually closing the sternum. You can use wires, you can use cables, you can do a single wire from one end to the other. You can also take a single wire and do a figure of eight, or you can use single wires and attach the wires to each other and create a double wire formation. So there's many ways to actually close the sternum, but essentially what you're doing is you're approximating one half of the sternum to the other. Now, one of the common questions that gets asked to me is, will the wires go off when you're at the airport? And no, the wires do not trigger the metal detectors when you're passing through them in the airport. Okay, once the sternal ends are put together, then what we'll do is we'll make sure there's no bleeding when the wires go in. And the reason why is because when you place wires through the sternum, you can actually cause bleeding. Once we're sure there's no bleeding, we'll tie the wires together, and then we'll approximate the tissue above the sternal wires. At that point, we'll place dressings over the incision, and then we'll work on getting the patient out of the operating room. Okay, that's a general description of closing the sternum or closing the chest. If you have any additional questions, please let me know. Thank you very much.